jumped up and shouted,
"Oh, what's this? You can't have it!"
"You mustn't upset the fairy folk, Master James."
"Indeed, child's nanny."
"The fairy folk aren't kind, nor forgiving."
"But spoiled James just shook his head."
"So what if they are? They can't have it. Nothing will change my mind."
"But they'll hurt us and take you away. You'll be doomed to live forever as a cursed monster."
"I don't care, and I don't believe you. I don't believe in fairies."
Young James Westall, who recently lost his first tooth. But when it neared the bed, the child in it jumped up and shouted,
"No, this is my tooth. It belongs to me.
Venture down the hall and kill the servant's brothers." "Hobby and the rabbit." "Oh no! Hobby and the rabbit." There is no escape. Moon of dreams. No place to run or hide.